be your father, George Maliego. The Reverend Fathers, Sister Christine, and friends. We are assembled here today to say farewell to our Achan, Father George Maliego. It's a very sad occasion. He has been our spiritual leader for the last 9 to 10 years. He has been promoted from this parish to the diocesan level with a more responsible job. Father George has been leading us, guiding us, praying with us, and working with us very hard. Sierra Malabar Catholic Church of Tampa and its community have been founded under the leadership of Father George. The community and the parish made tremendous growth under him during this time. Father worked very hard day and night for the growth and the prosperity of our church and the community. He had another full-time job at the hospital as the chaplain. Then he also worked as the full-time pastor of our parish. Even though he was very busy, he never missed any functions at our church or any Malayalam programs. Father, he had some unpleasant and bitter experiences from us and sincerely apologies for our mistake, and please forgive us our mistakes. I'm very sure, Father, you'll be very successful with your new job. We wish you all the best. May God bless you always and protect you and guide you always. You will be remembered in our prayers always. Please pray for us also. Please accept this flag as a token of our gratitude to you, and also as a memorial of your work in Tampa at the St. Joseph Sierra Malabar Catholic Church. Thank you very much. May God bless you.